the top 10 now. Keep it up. Okay mate, this is the final lap of the race, final lap. And that's the end of the race. We'll see you in Parc Fermé.
It was a magnificent race and a drive right out of the top draw to take the win for Carlin today. So, Davide, how exactly did they set themselves apart from the pack today?
This race, this win, was about one thing and one thing only. Consistency. Anyone can be quick for just one lap, but there's a difference between that and being quick every lap, over and over and over. If you can do that, if you can gain ground when your opponents make mistakes, but then not make mistakes on your own, you can just push and push.
As we can see, it's time for the podium. And I can see the Carlin team underneath our commentary box going crazy as their driver walks out. It was a great win, and it means a great deal to this team. And so, driver of the day then, Davide Valsecchi, who do you think you'd go for?
Lots of drivers impressed me today, Alex. But if I have to say one that impressed me most, it's Clément Novalak.
There will be plenty more twists and turns to come this season. I hope you'll join us at the next race when Formula 2 returns.